period. I give you the definition of acid and base. What is the meaning of acid and what is the meaning of base? On the basis of dissociation fundamental property and Arrhenius theory. Arrhenius, according to Arrhenius theory, the acid is nothing but the substance which gives H plus ions on dissolving in water is known as acid. On the basis of dissociation property only, there is a class, acids and bases are classified into groups. Acids as well as bases are classified into two main groups, that is strong acid, weak acid, strong base and weak base. Now, strong acid, what is the meaning of strong acid? Strong means what? The strength of acid, strong. When we are strong, when our body is strong, when we are having enough energy, strong to fight against. So here also the meaning of a strong acid. Strong acid is the acid when dissolved in water. When dissolved in water only, the acid dissociates H plus and the corresponding minus ions. So here when the acid is dissolved in water, it dissociates completely and mainly gives H plus ions and the concerned acidic radical in large proportion. So whenever H plus ions are mainly given from the dissociation and the radical in the large proportion, then the acid is strong acid. Acid is strong acid. And repeating once again, the meaning of strong acid, when acid is dissolved in water, after dissolving in water, acid dissociate. Dissociate means ions are already existing. So acid gives H plus ion. So when after dissolving in water, the acid dissociate completely and it gives mainly H plus ions only and concerned acidic radical in large proportion, then the acid is known as strong acid. Now, exactly to the opposite one, weak acid. What is the meaning of weak acid? I am not writing, I am only explaining the meaning of weak acid on the basis of this one only. Now, suppose this is, instead of strong acid, it is a weak acid. So, the acid when dissolved in water does not dissociate completely. It does not dissociate completely. Means some only H plus ions are dissociated, some are non-dissociate. So whenever the acid dissolves in water, it does not dissociate completely and it does not mainly give H plus ions and the concerned acidic radical in a very small proportion. Then the acid is a weak acid. That acid is known as weak acid. The next one is base. Strong base. Now what is the property of base? What is base? When the substance dissolves in water and dissociate, which gives OH minus ions as a acidic radical, the chemical or the substance is known as base. Now whenever the base is strong base, the base when dissolved in water dissociate completely and mainly gives OH minus ions. You are writing here OH minus ions and concerned basic radical. You are changing the word basic radical in large proportion is called as strong base. Again I am repeating the definition. Strong base, when the base when dissolved in water dissociate completely and mainly gives OH minus ions and mainly OH minus ion and the concerned basic radical. For base, it is basic radical. Basic radical in large proportion is called as strong base. Now, what is the meaning of weak base? The base, when dissolved in water, does not dissociate completely and does not use OH, mainly does not use OH minus ion, and the concerned basic radical in very small proportion is known as weak base. Okay, so these are the definitions of strong acid, strong base, weak base. Only one definition I had given on the board, but you are changing the words and writing the definitions in your classwork notebook. Point alkali. There is one more point, alkali. Alkali. What is the meaning of alkali? When let me write, when the base
cut.
Now the meaning of alkali. Alkali is also a base only, but the difference is that when the base is highly soluble in water, then that substance is known as alkali. So when bases are dissolved in water, they are known as alkali. So they are also showing the same properties of bases only, means OH minus and ion only, they are dissociating. Table is there in your textbook. Now the table is given. In that table, some acids are given and we are writing H plus ions obtained from the acid. So first one is given HCl. Now see the number of H. How many number of H are there? Only one. So here we are writing H plus, only one. Here again HNO3. How many H are there? Only one. So H plus. H2SO4. How many H are there? Two H are there. So here we are writing H plus and plus, or you can write 2H plus. Like that also you can write. You can write down like this also, or 2H plus. H2CO3. How many H are there? 2H ions are there. So again 2H plus. H3BO4. How many ions are there? 3. So here we are writing 3H plus ions. H3PO4, again 3H plus ion, and CH3COOH. Here this is the second negative group and acid is the first positive group. So we are considering only H from the positive group. Do not count this H. So here only 3H plus ions. So in this way, you are completing the second table where you are writing OH, that is the opposite, that is OH minus ions for the base. Second table, you are completing yourself. First table, I show how to complete. Second table, you are completing in your classwork notebook.